towards a new playlist journey. Hey driver, where do you stand on vintage cars? Because you're about to dive really deep into the vintage car culture and witness its evolution. Motorfest activities, there's a place where all oldies enthusiasts can gather, exchange. And compete. It's called the Motorfest Vintage Convention. And that's precisely what gave birth to this playlist. You know where to find me, driver? Hey, driver. Where do you stand on vintage cars? Because you're about to dive really deep into the vintage car culture and witness its evolution. The Vintage Convention will get you to travel through four decades, from the 50s to the 80s, and experiment the cars, the vibe, and the engineering advances of each time period. So you better fasten your seatbelt. You're going back in time. Playlist, the question isn't where you're going, but when. Let's move on to another activity. the 50s. You'll start your voyage into the past with a smooth ride behind the wheel of a Cadillac Eldorado. No guidance system, no fancy electronics, just pure mechanics, so you can enjoy some actual mid-20th century sensations. You won't be alone. Kaya Kanna, one of our best mechanic and retro vehicles experts, will accompany you through your time tour. She's passionate, straightforward, and she knows everything about vintage cars. You'll love her.
Can't get her off my mind. you're driving, that's a real piece of history. It was designed at the time to be the finest car money could buy. As you can guess, it's one of the most expensive production cars of its time. Better treat that old lady with all the respect she deserves. Downhill.